I don't want to kill anyone. I don't like bullies. I don't care where they're from. You here with a mission, sir?
I am.
Trying to get me back in the world?
Trying to save it.
For as long as I can remember, I just wanted to do what was right. I guess I'm not quite sure what that is anymore.
We compromised, sometimes in ways that made us not sleep so well. But we did it so that people could be free. This isn't freedom. This is fear.
Isn't that the mission? Isn't that the why we fight? So we can end the fight? So we get to go home?
Every time someone tries to win a war before it starts, innocent people die. Every time.
It's going to neutralize a lot of threats before they even happen.
But the punishment usually came after the crime.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
This all day.
You know what's in that cradle? The power to make real change. And that terrifies you.
I wouldn't call it a comfort.
You could have the power of the gods! Yet you wear a flag on your chest and think you fight a battle of nations. I have seen the future, Captain. There are no flags!